beloved ones. A world such as yours will know peace, will know great harmony, when the flows of the divine feminine and the divine masculine can radiate fully and completely through the energy system that you have birthed within. For the human system is the grandest design. It has been constructed so perfectly, created so perfectly, from its physical to etheric levels. This time, beloveds, that your people on earth have entered into is a time about claiming what feels right in your heart. It is a time of being fluid and flexible. It is a time of silence and solitude for many, as new patterns are being born and rising in your world, new ways of being. We wish to share with you that many old patterns from your patriarchal flows are dying now, for they are incomplete. They are waiting for additional layers to be added to them, so that they can rise again in a way that will be beneficial for all in your world. And we see before you pathways of such light and such wisdom and such joy and bliss and peace. And this is there, bubbling within the matrix of your earth, brought into being by the desire in the hearts of so many. For they wish now, the people of your world, to experience so much more. It is just a little shift to come back to the heart, to go back to the power of true prayer, to take time in silence, stillness,